Hello everyone, welcome to the Stuart once again. In this show, we're gonna be playing some Battlefront, just for a couple minutes, talking about, what's gonna be happening for the best new DLC, because they have a launch that they're gonna be doing a live stream tomorrow at 10 p.m. Pacific time.
Backup has arrived.
And if you live in the eastern town like I do, it's gonna be 1 o'clock. So basically, that's what's gonna be going on, so I'm just gonna keep playing through this round.
We're in control of the ship, but stay close to it. Keep that shipment moving, people.
Been recording gameplay either for like the past 2 days. I've been getting this screen in my games. It's pretty annoying. Because if I get shot, my kill streak is basically dead. Of course. I hate this. They're coming today. They better be coming. It's just done. I hate it. It's the most annoyingest thing I get in the game.
The shipment has been held up.
It goes away for like 2 seconds. Wow, it's actually lasting longer than the last time. Because it mostly lasts 2 seconds, and it quits, and here it is again.
Get ready! We got this!
Don't pursue the Imperials. Focus on our main objective.
Please, come on!
The stormtroopers have stopped the ship.
We're needing up! And we're the monkey guy! Yes! Needing up for days.
Scanners have picked up Slave 1 signature in your area. Be alert. Boba Fett's on the hunt.
Let's save him.
Please, come on!
Just play it out. Can't go out there.
Come on!
The project has been halted. You need to get it moving again.
stop running like a little 5-year-old.
My job. Target down.
Fire my gun.
Palpatine, track to your area. Stay alert.
I swear, if it lags out, I'm done. This is why I haven't recorded games like that. Right there. Come on! There's gonna be enemies coming around the corner.
Extracting that shipment.
It lagged there, so I thought he'd shoot it, but he did. It's almost the dumbest thing ever. This is lag. Come on! There's gonna be people right there!
Stormtroopers away from the ship.
Come was freaking out. I don't know. So basically, if you guys skipped ahead in the video, which most of you do, say my videos are the worst videos on the planet. So skipped ahead, there's gonna be lines of the crowd that are about to run. What the hell? I have a healing bonus on. That is dumb. That healing star card really
Heads up! Enemy soldiers sighted. Get the stormtroopers away.
Yes. So guys, basically live streams tomorrow. Don't forget about that on Star Wars HQ because they're hosting it. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, leave a huge like on it. I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh, actually, let's just keep streaming. We have 1,000 coins that can go towards the best DLC. And I'm back up to the amount of coins I had the last time for the Outer Rim DLC. I hope that they do release a trailer today because I can't wait to see what it looks like. Because tomorrow is gonna be a good day because it's gonna show off. And then Tuesday's gonna be a good day because we're gonna actually get to play it.
Away from the shipment to prevent it being extracted. Move along.
Get up there, come on. More of them than us. Watch yourself.
Stop them. Bail Organa has been spotted nearby. She is a traitor to the Empire.
No lack of targets up ahead.
Excellent. Keep the shipment immobilized.
Oh my god, I thought that was a rebel soldier! Why? Come on!
Lost control of the ship. Regain it immediately.
This guy's keeping up with me? How? Some guy already has 1,000 UT. How? Oh my god, screw you! This is why I can't get any more XP, except fucking asshole. Please, no! It took him forever to realize that I was there, and then he shoots me with his... Why didn't it heal me back up? You're supposed to do that, you dumb thing! Are they always there? Everywhere you turn, there's another rebel soldier that's gonna shoot you with a rocket.
The rebel's progress is unacceptable. We'll stop to it immediately.
Nothing personal. Targets in the zone. Gonna finish you off. Amateur. to finish this.
Allow the rebels to regain control of the stolen shipment. Stop them at once.
Watch out for rebels!
Allow the rebels to leave here with those stolen goods.
Thank you.
Berserkers. My Berserkers shuts out. Just all three squares. Of course, couldn't even take it. Yes, cargo.
To secure the cargo boxes inside the Imperial base and fight our way back to home base.
So dumb.
Cargo picked up. Protect it.
Cargo has been picked up by the Imperials.
In possession. Defend it.
We've captured the cargo. Well done.
Cargo.
Extraction.
From extracting the shipment.
We have lost control of the objective. Stop them.
Hostile sighted.
Oh, those are armed guards.
Watch out for rebels!
fighter Bellator doesn't even shoot at anything. That's why I wish it was never end game. One of the most useless pickups. It never shoots at anything. It barely ever walks on any of my enemies.
Shipment immobilized. Keep the rebels away from it.
Keep an eye out for rebels.
Come on, why is Leia always in the corner? She just can't.
Rebels in the zone!
The princess has caused us a great deal of trouble. Sick of dying! Sick of being shot by that psycho rifle. The guy is such a noob for using me.
Regroup and regain control of those resources.
So guys, that's gonna do it for today. Hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, leave a huge like on it, and I'll see you guys in the next.